loud because there's a lot of noise from next door. Okay, so speak loud. So say hello. Not loud. Come on. Say loud. Hello.
Hello.
Louder. Come on. Hello.
Hello.
Very good. Okay, that's how I want you to talk. Okay. All right. Okay. Hello. Can you please introduce yourself? And where are you from?
From.
And what do you like? Is there a food or a sport that you like? Offers. Would you like a sandwich? Would you like a sandwich? How do you answer? Yes.
No, I don't.
It's the same thing. Thank you.
I don't.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Would you like a hamburger?
Thank you.
Very good. Now can you ask me a question? Ask me for this. So,
what do you like on a sandwich?
You're asking about this one?
What do you like on apple?
Yes, please. Okay, polite request, can I? So, will you ask me for this?
Yes, you may.
Yes, you may. And this one?
It's an orange juice.
You may have an orange juice, very good. Right. Simple present, okay? Does your father watch TV? Does your father watch TV? Come on. Your dad, does he watch TV? Yes? Yes, he does. Okay. What does your mother do in the evening? Does she cook?
Yes.
And does she drink? What else does she do? Very good. Okay, can you put the correct word in the gap? Very good. Very good. What's he doing? good, and what's she doing? Very good. Can you speak a little bit louder? Okay, what's she doing? Very good. Okay, you walk into a shop and you want to buy a t-shirt. Ask the shop assistant how much it costs. So, can you ask me how much the t-shirt is? Tell me some other pieces of clothing. What other clothes do you have? So you have t-shirts. What else? Please. These are trousers. Very good. Trousers. And what are these? Very good. Excellent. And what do we wear on our head? Very good. Well done. Finished.